A man is accused of having marijuana delivered to a Gastonia CarMax. Gastonia police say they arrested Michael Williams yesterday. According to officers they spoke with, the store manager who said they got a large box from California addressed to Williams, who is then working for a vendor that CarMax works with. Officers opened the box and found more than 3 pounds of marijuana.